Today we will try to modify the parameter file. In case we set the system parameter but it's not correct, then when we restart the database, it doesn't work. The database couldn't start. For example, in this case, I change some memory parameter. After that, I restart the database, and you can see it's that the memory target is too small. It's not enough to start the database. So what should we do now? First of all, we need to log on to SQL Plus. So now we see it connect to idle instance, and that means the database haven't started yet. And we use the command like create bfile from spfile. Bfile is the parameter file, but in text format, the spfile is also the parameter file, but it's in binary format. We cannot modify the binary file directly, so we need to create a text file. So now we will modify the text file. And to easy to follow, I open another window. The text file is located in the directory Oracle Home plus DBS. So now you can see Oracle Home plus DBS. Then we can list own file here. So the B file is to be init, then our database name, then .ora. This is the text file. We will open this file to modify. There are many memory parameter in some of us like in this file. This currently stands for our instance. So just we need to reset on the information, so we will remove all of them. I found some memory parameter here. The first one is the db cache size, the second one is lag pool size, the third one is share pool size. In total, it's bigger than memory taxes. So that's why we couldn't start the database. Now we need to remove those parameters, or we can enrich memory taxing, but I don't want to enrich on memory for this instance bigger than 800 megabytes, so I choose to remove the wrong setting parameter. So in this case, Oracle will use memory automatic memory management for this instance. Now we save our file. Next, we will create the new SB file for this instance. Recommend is the create SB file from P file. So now the SP5 here, this is the new one. So now try to start that way again. Now we success to start our database with memory around 800 megabytes.